Wow, man. It was. What about Iwata? Flippin' Frappuccino.